We'll cover site verification with Google in three parts. First, we'll add to our site what's called Search Console.
Actually, it's Google Search Console.
Google Search Console. In this step, verifying, it's what gives us access to the console itself. And it's a great idea to do this so we're aware of any errors or problems that Google detects on a website. So we'll do the first part in Google and copy the result to our clipboard. For the second part, we'll paste that into Webflow. And finally, we'll press a button that says verify. Okay, first part. Let's go to search.
Google Search Console?
Google Search Console. We have the URL to Google Search Console underneath this video, or you can just search for it on Bing. Now, first things first, verify your current account to make sure you're logged in correctly. And depending on whether you verified another site before, you could see this right away, or you might have to go up to the dropdown to add a property from there. Either way, the goal is to add our domain. We want to add our domain to Google Search Console. Let's type it in. And once we're done with that, we only have to grab one thing from the HTML tag. We want to highlight everything in between the quotes that's part of the content. Here's the problem. You might not be able to easily select the stuff between the quotes. But there's another way. We'll just copy the whole thing to our clipboard, open up Google Docs or TextEdit or Notepad. And when we do this, we're just using it as a place to more precisely select the stuff between the quotes and copy it that way. That's it. Step one done. Step two, let's add what we just copied to our clipboard to our Webflow project. From our project, the site we're going to verify, let's go over to our project settings. And once we're there, we'll go to SEO. And this is where we can add our Google site verification ID. We'll paste in what we copied to our clipboard a few moments ago, save changes, and of course, let's publish our site. Or if we're hosting it elsewhere, this is where we'll want to export and upload our site. And once we've published, we're ready for the last step, verifying in Google. Back to Google. How do we verify? Press verify. Done. Now, if it's not working, go back and make sure the value we selected is correct. Everything between the quotes after the word content. Everything in that HTML tag. And then verify we brought in that full string, all that text. Verify it matches what we pasted into Webflow. And of course, verify that we saved and published those changes. If all goes well, we'll see a polite message. Now, we have more information about site verification on Webflow University, so if you have additional questions or want to learn more, check that out. But those are the three main parts. Add your property to Google Search Console.
Nice.
So you can copy the content between the quotes, paste that into Webflow to save and publish, and finally, press the button that says verify. That's verifying your site in Google Search Console.